What? What?
You don't like me because you think that I am an Arab.
What? No. What are you talking about?
Excuse me.
Wait, boy.
I am his mentor. I am so proud of you.
What do you mean, a mentor?
Don't worry about that.
Okay, so what you got for me?
James DeSanta. Some kid. He is already late on his payments, and I have this bad feeling that he will do more damage to the car than we can get back from him in the exorbitant interest rate payments, huh? Just go and get it. The house is on, Hampstead, off Eclipse. It's an SUV, huh? Some Rockford Hills daddy's boy nonsense. Don't worry about it. Try to bring the car back in good condition, huh?
I got you. Don't worry about it.
It's so good to see you, my boy. Hey, good luck in law school, huh? So...
Hola gente, que estamos en un nuevo vídeo y hoy traigo otra misión de GTA V. Es decir que traeré... A ver, la última misión que había traído en modo historia era la de embargo y esta es más adelante, ¿vale? Me ha saltado una porque no voy a subir... No voy a subir todas, subiré las más interesantes o donde se conectan los personajes, como en esta, que bueno, vamos a construir un nuevo personaje del juego, ¿no? Y por eso os lo traigo. Vamos a conocer un nuevo personaje y lo dicho. Traeré también, como dice, misiones así como los atracos, que están bastante guapos. Porque subir el juego entero, teniendo pensado todo lo que tengo pensado subir, sería demasiado. Entonces, bueno, pues de vez en cuando os traigo alguna misioncita principal, por si os queréis echar un ojo. Y todas esas cosas, ¿no? Y bueno, nos dirigimos hacia nuestro objetivo. Llamadita, a ver.
When I discover that you betray me, perhaps. I hear you took the bike for yourself, my employee of the month.
Listen, man, me and Lamar was gonna get that back to you, dog.
Oh, I am sure. You will get this car off the daddy's boy, and then we talk. Insurance papers say they have a locked garage, so you'll need to gain access from inside the house.
Man, it's never easy with you, is it, Simi?
Do not talk to me about easy, you thief.
Vale. Vamos a... No sé si recordáis al principio del juego que aparecía un chaval comprando un coche, decía que era mucho para él. Bueno, pues ese es al que le vamos a robar el coche, el hijo del personaje que vamos a conocer. Y vamos por aquí, que nos tenemos que colar. Por aquí no, era más adelante, es verdad. Vamos para allá. Por aquí. Ahí estamos, vale. Vamos a deshacernos del jardinero. ¡Toma! Hostión, que le hemos metido. Vale, hay que colarse. Vamos a seguir por aquí. Vamos. Va a choza, ¿no? Pedazo casa, chaval. ¿Qué tiene el capullo este? Vale, por aquí. Discusión.
To knife attack me? No one creeps on the J-Dog, my niggas.
Vale. Aquí tenemos a un personaje que está todo el día dándole a la consola. Vamos a ver por aquí que se cueste.
Oh my god, seriously? My brother is such a homo. I think he has a medical problem. Like, more medical problems than the ones he's already been diagnosed with. Mental ones? Seriously, penises are not meant to be that small. I fucking know, right? I've seen enough of them. It's probably because he's so fat. I still love him, though. Sort of.
Well, vamos conociendo un poco aquí la familia de este personaje. Vamos a ver más por aquí.
You're a real pro, Mrs. DeSanta. A real pro. Now you're a great student. Now just loosen up those hips.
Okay, like this?
Yeah, loosen them up. There you go. And follow through. Perfect.
Oh, okay.
Muy bien, muy bonito todo. Yo me piro.
Getting it.
Vámonos a lo nuestro, que es a llevar el coche. Aquí está. Vámonos. Lleva el coche al concesionario. Me largo. Uy. A ver, estamos llamando al Simeone.
Hey Simeon, I got the ride, man. I'm coming back.
Yeah, if you actually bring the repossession to me this time, I can have it back out on the street before the day is done.
Vale.
That's a 9mm semi-automatic pushed against your skull. Well, look around. You just keep driving where you're going.
Hey, come on, man. This was a repo job. Guy was behind on his fucking note.
Unlikely, considering my son just got the car. And looking at the way you're going about this, my guess, you're working a credit fraud.
A credit fraud? Be serious, dude. I just worked the fucking repo.
I appreciate a kid who follows orders without taking responsibility. Yeah, maybe one day we'll have a beer, and I'll explain how the world really works. Who gives you the slip?
A car dealer, dawg, by the name of Simeon Yateri.
Who's businessman? He look legit to you?
Look, man, it's just between him and your fucking son.
Don't worry. Me and Mr. Yatarian, we'll work this out.
Hey, man, it's Jess up here.
Okay, stop the car. Pull up.
Ahí estamos.
That the place?
Yeah, this the place, man.
Whoa. Drive into it. Right through the fucking window. And fast. I'll put two rounds in the back of your skull and do it myself.
Man, you can't be for real.
I look like a fucking joke to you.
Man, fuck my life, man. Fuck it.
¿Viste el escaparate? Pues allá vamos.
Ram it already.
A tope, a tope. Cuidado. ¡Hala! Me llevé a alguien por delante.
Franklin, what the fuck are you doing?
Mr. Sammy, it's not exactly how it looks.
I always trump big for a job well done. Now get out of here, kid.
You motherfucker.
Vale, ya estamos aquí con el nuevo personaje. Hijo puta, me ha pillado desprevenido. Toma, cabrón. Calvo de mierda. No tengo nada contra los calvos, eh. ¿Dónde ibas, flipao? Uy, si te engancho. Ahora sí. A lo Tyson ahí, dale.
You recognize this car? Huh? Does it look like it's worth 5 grand a month to you?
You fucking racist.
I'm Tyson. This thing's gonna need some serious body work before it's worth 5 grand a month.
He agreed to financing. I have his signature.
Yeah, did he agree to have some punk break into my fucking house?
I don't know.
That kid might be a fucking idiot, but you are a fraudulent scumbag piece of shit. Don't make me have to come back here.
Vale, misión completada, nos saldrá aquí ahora. Como siempre, las estadísticas, complicaciones. Bueno, no tenía prisa por hacerla ni nada, simplemente para enseñárosla. Y nada, bueno, voy a ir despidiéndome, espero que os haya gustado. Y ya nos seguiremos viendo en misiones así sueltas de GTA V. Un saludo a todos y hasta los próximos vídeos. Adiós.